Hello everybody. In this video we will be understanding circles on a bit bigger stage. See, we have understood that in a circle points plays important role. Angle subtended by an arc at center is twice the angle subtended by it any other point on the circle. Right? This means angle subtended by this lines, angle subtended by this these lines, angle subtended by these lines, all will be half of this. If this is x, then this will be x by 2, and this will be x by 2, this will be x by 2, this will be x by 2. As you can see that each and every angle has been represented by same variable. Therefore, they are having the same measure all the time. Because each and every angle, this angle, this angle, or this angle will be half of this angle. When this angle is something fixed, that means half of them will be fixed as well. Right? So, therefore, we call that angle in the same segments are always equal. This is one segment and this is another segment. But very important point, one should not forget that A, B line, this angle, no. It should go and touch the circle and then it should go and touch the circle. Am I clear? Until and unless it is not touching the circle, it is not making things possible for the measurement of the angle. Right? So, in this video, we will be practicing angle in the same segment. I will start from a very small level and eventually reach a very big level. So, please look at the video very carefully. For example, I am talking about a circle. In this, I have got this. So I've got this. Angle A Y B is this angle. Angle A X B. See, in these two angles, the arc used has been same, right? So, this angle would be half of the angle subtended by arc AB at center, and this angle would also be half of that angle which angle arc AB would be subtending at center. That means these both are half of same angle, that means they both are equal, right? Similarly, if I talk about this, this is also an arc, right? X, A, B and X, Y, B. So, what you need to take care of is if the starting point then touching the circle and then coming to another point, and if another line from the same starting point going and touching the circle and coming back to the same other point, then those two angles which is formed in virtually in my just conversation, they both would be equal. Right? So you need to be very careful about it. In my more figures, things will be complicated. So you need to be very careful while handling it. Right? I am talking about my experience. Whatever I am teaching you, please stick with it. Don't derive any of your methods, because whatsoever method I am asking you to follow will be helpful for you to crack very difficult questions. So please understand the concept very carefully. एक्स वाई ए बी सी डी राइट। Here in this figure, if I talk about line starting from Y going to D, then coming back to A, line starting from Y going to C, coming back to A, that means these two angles will be same. One more point you need to take care of is line starting from point Y and coming back to point A. In another angle, the same thing is happening. Line is starting from Y and coming back to A. That means it is YA which is playing the game. So, in which segments angle are getting placed is will be determined by YA itself, right? So, YA is defining two segments. One segment is this, and another segment is this. And these two angles are lying on the same segment as the major segment. You can easily understand that. So you need to be very careful while handling it. Let me draw another figure. More complicated one. In this, line starting from A going to Q and then going to X. Line starting from A going to Y, coming back to X. So what about this? You need to ignore this because there may be many points over here. How many points you will be taken care of? Don't take care of anything. Just have a very focused eye and see, AQX will be same as AYX. You got my point? And if PX is joined, APX will be giving the same angle. Since all these three angles have got A and X as the basic arc, that means AX is dividing the circle into two segments. One segment is this and another segment is this. And you can easily see that these three angles are lying on the same segment. So, things are very comfortable. So, if this is coming to here, let them come. They might be this, they might be this, they might be this. How many things you will be taken care of? No. Your eyes will be very focused. AQX, APX, AYX. Or for that matter, if I'm talking about ABX, then line is starting from A, going to the circle and coming back to X. But in this point as well, we cannot consider this angle as equal to this angle because these angle and these three angles are lying in different segments. And we have understood that angle in the same segments are equal. Am I right? So, a more complicated figure. In my next video, I hope you have enjoyed the video. Take care.